Hello and welcome back to my podcast, Just One Question. This is your host, Neelakshi Sengupta. And we have with us today our much celebrated actor-director, Rajit Kapoor. Today I'm going to ask Rajit about the love that he, as an actor, has for both the stage and the camera. What fascinates him more? What are the differences, the challenges, the excitements between both these mediums that attract him simultaneously? Tell us, Rajit. We are all ears to hear more.
There is a different kind of fascination for the camera. Mm-hmm. But I think the challenge on stage for me has always been greater, because the stage has allowed me to stretch myself as an actor. It's always allowed me to be grounded and never take anything for granted.
Okay.
And if I'm looking at growth as an actor, then it has always been the stage. But I've never given up on cinema for no real reason, because cinema is also exciting in its own way. But I have to give credit to my stage work to keep me going and keep me energized as a performer.
That's very interesting, Rajit. But you know, I'm seeking very basic information between the two mediums to start with. The main difference. Is it in projection, maybe?
I think a lot depends on the director's vision also, because, you know, the big difference is that you are acting for the camera. The perspective is different.
Okay.
For the stage, you're reaching out to a much larger audience, and you can still be subtle on the stage, but you have to remember that you have to project in terms of whether it's your voice and volume, and even with your character, you have to reach out. So there's a different kind of projecting for a live audience.
Understood.
There's a different kind of relation with the camera. And I think because of the constant process of rehearsals that an actor goes through on the stage, for an actor who is used to working on the stage, it is easier for him to switch to mediums related to the camera.
That's nice.
But for somebody who's only used to the camera, it's not easy to move on to stage, because the dynamics of the space are totally different. And therefore, most camera actors are not necessarily effective on the stage.
Okay, got it. I understand. The training that one gets while performing on stage helps an actor towards his performance in front of camera. Correct? But the energy would be different in both the mediums, right?
It's an intangible energy, I guess. It's an energy. Because when you visit the stage or the theater or something live, you come back with a feeling which is a different energy.
Uh-huh.
You take back with you something that has been transmitted from those performers or those performances with you. And it's a different, I don't know, it's a different kind of energy when it's from the screen, because it's maybe more larger than life. So you come back with a different vision in your head. But I have a feeling you take back something more personal with you from the stage. But that's my take on it. It may not be applicable to everybody.
Fascinating, Rajit. And it's the same actor, the same artist at both the places, on stage and in front of camera. In both the places, you're enacting a role. Could even be the same character, but a huge difference in the style of performance. Am I right? Do the grammar of characterization change as well?
In that sense, there's no difference, because it's just the focus of what you have to do as an actor.
Okay.
And it all depends, you know, what that first thing is. So if there's a thought with which you have to enter that stage that has to drive your entry, then that's the thought. If there's an entry to be made in camera, then again it's the thought of what I'm coming in with. So that really depends on character to character, whether somebody is coming charging in or whether somebody is standing in a lonely corner and the camera just captures it, so it's very difficult to say because...
I get it. And you have been handling both, acting in theatre and on the film television medium simultaneously with equal flair. How many years has it been now?
Film has been since 1992, that's about 26 years, and the stage another 8 more years to that.
Incredible. And Rajit, we need those numbers to grow exponentially. Your audience wants a lot more of you. You know that. And we want to hear more from you as well. So I will be back soon to understand another aspect of performance from you. Till then, keep smiling, Rajit. And that was another episode of Just One Question. I would like to know more from you, my dear listeners. Anything in particular you'd like to know? Share your thoughts and I'll see what I can do to bring the answers in. But for now, this is Neelakshi Sengupta taking your leave. Stay cool.